Since the unexplained interruption of the webcast executions, no information of the captured American soldiers has surfaced. Has instated a complete media blackout regarding diplomatic negotiations between the U.S. and China. Authorities warn of the very real possibility of Georgian mercenaries releasing falsified news reports. The possibility that China was in any way involved in the still unconfirmed execution of American soldiers. In the hope that the crisis can be averted before leading to world war.
We'll make this fast, Fisher. We need proof that Farong represents a splinter faction opposed to the Chinese government.
Am I still on leash inside the embassy?
Not at all. You're fully authorized to use lethal force. Fifth freedom with everybody, except Farong. We can't risk killing him until we've got proof. We're done with politics. This is war. Fisher, you're going to have a whole mess of keypad locked doors to get around, and we won't be able to count on captured intelligence for the codes. You'll need to improvise. Got an idea for the keypad locked doors. Go ahead, Grim.
The average temperature in the embassy might be cool enough that you could sense a heat difference on the keypads.
It's worth a try. These doors are our only way forward.
Got enough. We've wiped the last of the data speed. We're moving on to hard drive.
Idiot!
What? It's in 1,000 pieces!
They can retrieve data from the fragments. The drives must be wiped and broken.
Yes, sir.
How does it look?
I don't know how much of this we can use. They've wiped clean most of... Lambert, take a look.
Oh, dang. We just found the missing americium 239. Back in a second, Fisher. New objective, Fisher. There's a convoy of trucks in a warehouse on the embassy grounds. We Need to make sure they never leave. I know you're not equipped with enough explosives, but...
But anything with a full tank of gas is a bomb waiting for a fuse. Do I need to worry about radiation?
The components aren't assembled. It won't trigger anything nuclear.
This is Gong-Pero. Relay condition red to all troops. Repeat, condition red. Nicholas has abandoned us. All men to full alert. I want that convoy ready to move.
Cheng Yang, we'll be pulling out soon. Relocate your patrol to the main hall.
Yes, sir.
Use the thermal goggles, Fisher. They should allow you to see the heat signatures on the keypads.
Thank you.
talking like a lunatic.
I'm sure that is bad.
You should have an official order for this.
There's no time. I have to see the convoy before it leaves.
I understand, but this is the only time.
Hello? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Leave.
nothing here. It doesn't make sense.
Fisher, those nukes aren't going anywhere.
Now the general.
Right. We think he and his computer both are in the ambassador's office. You'll need Farong alive to access his data.
I need help! The general is trying to kill himself! Where are you? His office! Hurry!
I'm going to shoot myself.
Not in the face.
You are American. You are the cause of all my sorrows, yes? Perhaps you will do me the favor of killing me.
I'm going to unlock the data in your computer, and you're going to help me.
Go to hell! You can't force a dead man into anything!
You're not dead yet. The rest of your life is all you've got, and how painful that is depends on your cooperation.
My life was suffering long before you got here. Do your worst!
Will do. Where did Nicolas run to?
I don't know. I don't care!
You owe the man no loyalty. He fled. He betrayed you.
I hope you find and kill him. But I do not know where he is. You and your fascist government can go to hell!
Fantastic work, Fisher.
I see more suicides on this job.
Grim, how does the data look?
Solid. This completely separates the war.
Get the relevant stuff to the Joint Chiefs. We'll forward the same to China through the CIA. Fisher, we're done in Myanmar. Meet Cohen and get the hell out of there.
Jim, we lost control of our documents.